I've had family members and friends pass away. I don't want anybody to pass away or suffer, so I'm hoping to make a big, big difference in the world. One day, maybe our names will be written somewhere, I don't know.
It's the best feeling ever that you can be here knowing that you're in a study for COVID-19 and you're helping as much as possible as you can, and it's just helping the little key things. You know, if something happens, you at least know that that data from you and from everybody else helped so much. And you know, it's really brought a lot more closeness with me, my mom, my grandma, because we're all doing the same thing. And you know, I really like that closeness with my family.
I have 11 grandchildren. I have 2 daughters and a son, and I take care of a 97-year-old father. I have to make sure that I'm doing okay in order to take care of all of them, and I take care of everybody. We're all in this together. As not just one family, but all families. Help the world, help yourself, help your family, help your friends, and it is not bad at all. It has been a wonderful experience, and not only are you helping the world and your family, but you may just one day say, oh my God, that I was part of all of that.